What is going on, guys? Today we are going to be critiquing each and ranking, excuse me, let me say that, each and every Madden cover. Not just the game, but just how, you know, it looks, like the graphics of it. Somebody gets paid to do this every single year, so someone needs to critique it a little bit, so I decided I will. So before we get into this video, please hit that like button, subscribe button, all those things. It takes you like 2 seconds, doesn't cost you a thing, and it helps my channel out a ton. I'd really appreciate it if you did. I've decided that whenever we hit 1,000, we're a little ways away from that now, but I'm going to do a jersey giveaway. So the faster we get there, the quicker that comes. But yeah, so if y'all like this video, please leave a comment, like down below, all that good stuff. If you don't, do it anyways. It doesn't take anything. Either way, let's get to the video. Alright, so here we are. We have our list. Best they have up top. Good, okay, bad, and someone got paid for this. So let's go ahead and get right to this. So first we have Madden 10. Honestly, this is a pretty cool one. The offense versus defense kind of thing, and it really highlights two really great players. I'll put it in good. I think that's a good cover. I like the little paint splatter on the back. I know it's kind of hard to see, but if you know what these look like, if you played Madden, then you know what these look like. So, you know, that. If not, just go look it up. You'll see it easier. The Drew Brees one, Madden 11. I'll put it in okay. You know, like right here, if you can see that, you, I mean, you can't on there, but like there's like a little like background of like the Saints fans. It's pretty cool. Somebody out there can say they're on the Madden cover because that there's like Saints fans right in here. But you know, not bad overall. Peyton Hillis on Madden 12. I'm going to put it in bad. It really was just a copy of Madden 11. It really just looks like you just change the colors and slap a new player on the front. For one, now, yeah, so the reason we started at 2010 is because before 2010, all it was just the same exact background and then whatever player on the front, like in just a little cutout of the player. So it was the same. Not going to worry about those. But yeah, Madden 12, I'll put it in bad just because there wasn't a whole lot to it. Madden 25 replaced Madden 14 because of 25 years of Madden. I'll put that one in good. It was a pretty decent cover. You know, there's some like detail in the background. You can kind of see a little bit of gray dots right here, you know, stuff around. Kind of got some detail there. Pretty cool cover, not going to lie. Madden 13, this one, you know, it's kind of tough. I'll put it in bad. It kind of just feels like they copied it again. You know, it's kind of the same situation. Looks like it just was the Barry Sanders thing with a different player on the front. But yeah, Madden 15, honestly, I'm going to put this in bad as well. I just think it's a very awkward picture and just, you know, I don't, there's just nothing going on here. There's a little bit of the Seattle stadium in the background, but that's about it. Then Madden, what is this now, 16? Yeah. I'll put this one in good. You know, it's a pretty cool background. I think the action shot of a particular, like Richard Sherman's, there's not really a great, like, action shot there. Like, it just looks like he's putting his hand up. I don't know, he's trying to give you a high five or something. But Madden 16, like, that is, like, the catch that everybody talks about. So, I mean, you know, pretty cool. Madden 17, it's okay. It's just kind of bland, you know. There, it's the Gronk spike, which is kind of iconic, but, you know, whatever. Madden 19, it's okay, also kind of bland, you know, it's just a screaming picture of him, and it's gold because of, like, the MVP edition or whatever it was that year. Madden 19, that's pretty bad. I mean, it's just a yellow background. I mean, yeah, I was happy that AB got the cover when it happened, but, like, it was just a yellow background and him standing in the front smiling. Madden 20, you know, I'll put this one's tough, in bad. I mean, you know, actually, no. It's kind of like the AB thing. He's just standing there. Like, he's just standing there. There's nothing going on here. Lamar Jackson on 21. Bad. I mean, there's no reason this should be a thing. I mean, you know, I'm actually going to jump this one up here. I feel like that looks better now. And I'm going to move this one up too. I'm just kind of readjusting this as I see it. Either way, the Lamar Jackson one, I mean, it's kind of bland. It's like not even, is that a practice picture? Is that a picture of him at practice? What are we doing here? Madden 22. You know what? Actually, hold on. This is awful. This is absolutely horrendous. I mean, like, I don't know if y'all remember this, but so there was this thing, like, when Madden 22 was coming out that, like, every year for the last few years, whether it was Lamar or Patrick Mahomes or I think AB2, something at a GameStop got leaked of what the player's going to be, like a little, like, cutout or something like that. that sat on like a on the floor or on the counter or something like that at the GameStop. Well, Derrick Henry got leaked, and I think the rumor is they were tired of the person getting leaked, so that there's a rumor that they changed this. They literally just took Brady and Mahomes to a park, told them to sit on a bench, and just that was it. That's the stupidest cover I've ever seen in my life. Like, I cannot believe somebody got paid to make that. And then the John Madden covers, you know, there's a multiple of them. You know, it's, I'm going to put this one in good. No, I'm going to put it in the best they have. It's a throwback. That's kind of what the Madden cover used to look like. So, like, you could say copying, but, like, it's a lot more vibrant and in color. And it's also, like, paying homage to John Madden. So, I mean, I guess you got to give it to him. So, that's our list for the Madden covers as how they look. You know, they're fine. A lot of them are fine, but especially Madden 22, like what, who, how, I can't believe somebody got paid to make that. I mean, I could have made something better than that, and I have zero ability to design graphically anything ever. But yeah, so let's go ahead and do one more list, and this one, we're going to see, you know, I'm going to rank these games based on how good they were. Thank y'all for watching this video. If you like this video, please leave a comment, leave a like, all that good stuff. Let me know if you like these videos. Just kind of being funny, you know, different thing. It's a little more fun. It's not just football. It is football, but it's not. You know what I mean? Either way. But yeah, hope y'all have a good day, and I will catch y'all on the next video. Peace.